So ito nga si Andre Drummond ay nagbigay nga ng kanyang mensahe sa kanyang mga bagong fans, ang Lakers Nation. In-upload nga ito ng Los Angeles Lakers mula sa kanilang mga social media account. Panoorin nyo.
Laker Nation, it is Andre Drummond. Hope you guys are all well. I am so, so excited to be here and hopefully get to see you guys in the stands soon. It's blessed and honored to be here and help this team get back to a championship run again. And stay tuned. It's gonna be a good one. It'll be a real good one.
So parang first time ko nga lang na makita ng isang NBA player na ganito ka-excited na magbigay mensahe sa mga fans ng bagong team niya. Parang nga siyang isang YouTuber na nag-i-intro sa kanyang bagong video. So makikita mo talaga na gustong-gusto nga ni Andre Drummond sa Los Angeles Lakers dahil hitang-hita mo naman sa kanyang aura at sa tono nga ng kanyang boses. At ito naman, panoorin nyo nga iilang highlights sa interview, sa first official interview neto ni Andre Drummond bilang isang Los Angeles Laker. Panoorin nyo ito.
You know, for me, I'm just here to help in any capacity it may be. I'm not here to do anything besides win. So I think playing with those guys can really benefit my game. Be able to allow them to play their game and have a third person to, you know, cause havoc in the paint. My defensive game is going to help this team out a lot with my quick feet, my quick hands, and able to, you know, recover and play 1-5. So I think our defense is going to be really crazy when those guys come back, and I'm looking forward to it. For me, I thought it was just the best fit. I think being here, I'm able to come in right away and impact this team defensively, just for my toughness on both sides of the court. But mainly defensively, just coming here to be the anchor for this team. I made my decision based off what was best for me, not because of what anybody told me. Definitely talking to these teams and talking to guys about how I fit on the team was a fun process for me. And having that conversation with those two guys and what they were looking for from me was something I was willing and excited to do, especially for this franchise.
At pag-usapan naman natin itong si Russell Westbrook dahil grabe nga ang performance nito ni Westbrook ngayong araw na ito. Nagtala lang naman siya ng 35 points, 14 rebounds at 21 assists. Alam nyo ba, sa pagkatas pa lang ng third quarter ay 20 assists na nga agad itong si Westbrook. At dahil sa performance niya na yan, gumawa nga siya ng history dahil siya ang first ever NBA player na magkaroon ng 35 points, 10 rebounds at 20 assists in NBA history, sa buong history ng NBA. So grabe, isang historic performance nga ito na naman mula kay Russell Westbrook. At sa kanyang pagtala nga muli ng isa pang triple-double sa laban na ito, siya na nga ang franchise leader ng Wizards pagdating sa mga triple-double. So in 38 games na nilaro nito ni Russell Westbrook, siya na agad ang leader ng franchise ng Wizards sa triple-double. So grabe, ang lupit, history by history ang ginagawa nito ni Russell Westbrook. So congratulations nga sa kanila dahil nakuha rin nila ang panalo. So isang plus nga yun sa malupit ang triple-double nito ni Russell Westbrook. So yun nga lamang guys para sa video natin ngayong araw. If you guys like the video, make sure to like the video, and if you not subscribe, syempre mag-subscribe ka na dahil everyday meron tayong mga NBA updates. So yun lamang. See you guys next video. Bye.